Police now trying to solve a deadly shooting at an overnight party. Investigators say it happened early today at a home near Camelback and 55th Avenue. Now, when officers got there, hundreds of people were running away. They found 23-year-old Carlos Vences Jr. had been shot. He's later died at the hospital. Detectives have interviewed dozens of witnesses. Anyone with information, they are asked to please call Silent Witness. That number is 480-WITNESS.